We are delighted to welcome the fabulous cast of Jersey Boys.
Listening to me, Barry Belson, WCFA Radio. We're in our 17th hour, locked inside the studio, and yes, we're still playing the same song. Well, what can I say? I love this record. We're gonna see this one go right to the top, my friends, and we're gonna see it happen this Saturday on American Bandstand. Oh, what the hey? I think I'll play it again. Put down that girl and lend an ear to the full.
Don't you come on.
Not bad for a song from 40 years ago. Fact is, we put Jersey on the map. And Jersey's great. We got some of the finest prisons in America. And I speak from considerable personal experience.
Why don't you come on?
Put your headsets on.
Come on.
Around this time, there's a little dust-up called the British Invasion. Britannia's ruling the airwaves, so we start our own American Revolution. The battle begins one Sunday night on the Ed Sullivan Show, and the whole world is watching.
My
Our fans didn't put flowers in their hair or try to levitate the Pentagon. Our people were the guys who shipped overseas and their sweethearts. The factory workers, the truck drivers, they're the ones who really got us, who pushed us over the top.
Walk like a man.
Ask you, what was the high point? The Hall of Fame, selling all those records, pulling Sherry out the hat. It was all great. But four guys under a street lamp, when it was all still ahead of us, the first time we made that sound, our sound, when everything dropped away and all there was the music. That was the best. That's why I'm still out there singing. Like that bunny on TV with a battery, I just keep going and going and going. Chasing the music, trying to get home.
Who loves you, pretty baby? Who's gonna help you through the night? Who loves you, pretty?